Good afternoon, Green everybody. Bossman Trucker here. Today it is Saturday, June 8, 2019. I got a local time of 6:36 p.m. So good afternoon, Green everybody. Getting ready to start our day. I'm looking at TA here in Hebron, Ohio. Y'all know we shut it down here last night or earlier. This morning, whatever. Stupid thing. So from here to Shawnee, we got about 630 miles, so let's hop to it. Start our day. Everything went fine. I got myself my sleep. Everything was good. Let me throw some trash out. I'll be right back. Sorry about that, I always forget to throw my trash. What happened is when I need to take my trash out or whatever, I set it right there at the passenger side. Put it there on the passenger side, that way I can remember to throw it away when I start my pre-trip and everything. I guess I always tend to forget about it. Right across the highway is the Pilot, where we fueled last night. Let's make our way to Shawano. Anyways, everything's going all right. Just Another day of trucking. Yeah, it is starting to rain a little bit. We got the wipers going. So yeah, I had me a decent rest and everything, and took a nice shower and grabbed me some dinner or whatever you call it. Everything went good. Now here I am, back at it. driver looks to be decent, I guess. Don't look too busy. We're gonna take that 270 bypass. Yes, sirree. Oh yeah, it's just a reminder. Wish somebody done reminded me. Next weekend I'll be home, so be ready for the live stream on next Sunday. We will be having a live stream on that Sunday. Because I do go on my vacation the couple weeks after that, so I'm trying to think if I'm going to do one up there or not. I might. We'll see. Either way, next Sunday will be a live stream at my house, so just letting everybody know. It'll be about the same time as last time. Around there. So y'all, welcome to join me next Sunday. I'll remind them when we go home next Friday or whatever. I'll remind y'all again. Just in case that maybe y'all don't be there, I'll let y'all know. I'll get over it. Not ready no more. I forget to adjust that stupid broom. And yeah, I got Jose the chicken back in the trailer. He's riding with his buddies. He saw him all the way to the back, or close to the back this time. Yeah, I gotta play. It'll be cold in here. Don't be complaining when you catch something. About to merge onto 270 South. Downtown bypass. What is it? We are only using one camera right now. It's this one right here, the window view. No reason, because I'm transferring the fueling video from where we fueled that is about, but he don't seem to be in a hurry. Stuck way back there. Oh, now he turned around. Might be an accident back the other way. What was he talking about? So yeah, so we are going home next weekend. Yay, I can't wait. Can't wait to be off, at least have a few days, a break or something. It's gonna be a short one this time though. I'm just gonna take that Friday and that weekend and then be back Monday to Maryland and such and get back at it and pull those 2 weeks and then then I get back and that'll be it. 2 weeks after that, on the week of the 4th of July, I'll be off my vacation and then take that week off and meet my dad and possibly that my cousin, the one that got married back in April. We're gonna go to the beach on that weekend, 4th of July weekend. Just us for now. And hopefully we'll have a good time. Well, that is the week I can't wait, you know, to get a full rest. Take a week of a break, you know. Oh, y'all funny. Alrighty. Alrighty, let's see here. Let's give some shout outs and hellos today. It's that time of the day and time of the month. Let's start off with Ron Perkins. Ron Perkins, shout out and hello to you. Ken Sharper, shout out, hello to you. And James Zimmerman, shout out to you and hello. Saul Morris, shout out to you and hellos. Shout out and hellos to Big Dog Trump supporter. Okay. Shout out and hello to you. Rick Hicks. Shout out to you. Shout out to Papa Man. Shout out to you as well. Hello. Stuart. Stuart Rowland, shout out to you. Hellos, hellos. Carlos Hernandez, shout out and hello to you. James Ewing, hello and shout out to you, my friend. Also to Miss Chris Henderson, shout out and hello. To Carolyn Jones as well, hello and shout out to you. And let's see. Something's going on that way. Spencer Dennison Logs, shout out to you. Hello. Mr. 96 Chevy Dooley, hello and shout out to you, my friend. Mr. Slim, shout out to you. And hello. Jaime Hernandez, shout out to you. And hello, my friend. Let's see who else. Kenneth Woods, shout out to you. Hello, hello. Wendy Sorrow, shout out, hello to you. Mr. Edward Martinez, hello and shout out to you. It's windy out here. Christopher Poling. Christopher Poling, shout out to you. Hello, hello. I believe you say you're coming from Mr. JBG Travels in Long Haul area. Thank you for that and welcome to my channel. To everybody that's new to my channel, welcome and hello. Con artist, hello and shout out to you. Glenn Phillips and Rick Phillips, shout out to you, hellos. Let's see who else we got today. Joe Thompson, hello and shout out to you. Many, many more. Let's see who else. Russell Trupia, shout out to you and shout out to your grandson. Hello, hello, Mr. Eli. Shout out to you and hello.
Get over.
I believe our turn is coming up in a little bit. Also, shout out to Sylvia Wald and many, many more that I can't remember off the top of my head. Shout out to you guys and hello, hellos, and thank you for, you know, supporting my channel and enjoying my content. Just want to say thank you, everybody. To go over my old stomping grounds in a little bit. If you look right there to the left on the other side of the trees, if you can, probably not. That is the Columbus, Ohio Night Transportation Yard. I used to come this way a lot when I was driving for night. Stop by that terminal for our fuel stops and whenever need to pick up another load up this way, they will send us here. Not the greatest of yards, though. That's a really tight place to get in and out. We're all right here. just another day of trucking. Oh yeah. Well guys, it looks like for now that's going to be it. I want to say thank you for watching and tuning in, and if we got something else later on, I'll share it with y'all. So without further ado, we'll see y'all later. Enjoy the rest of your day. Meanwhile, think of what to talk about and everything else. Everybody, we'll catch y'all later. Thank you for watching, and we'll see y'all after a while. Peace out.